Yes, and now I can't make any promises, but that's the sort of thing that gets a fellow on the short list for the number 8 friend slot. Now that I'm working, I can't take you to the dentist. Also, and I can't stress this enough, I don't want to take you to the dentist. You can't help a friend out in a time of need, huh? See where your therapist is coming from.